right, starting off here. There's no way to put it. Immediately, Dory Finn dives out of the ring. Neither man looks like they are remotely. He's conflicted. He doesn't know what to do. Down.
This is gonna be good.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, this is gonna be great.
Life doesn't get any better than this. You know, I think I know what you're talking about. I remember hearing about that. Basically, like, what if you took the guard from Skyrim and made him into a futuristic thing?
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
That's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Doring Fan managed to get in some offense on the outside. He's trying desperately for his own countout victory, but I don't think he's going to be able to manage anything else.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before.
Yes, this is the last match.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And after the stream is over, I'll have a look at that guy's character. At Yoshi, however you say it.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
No, I'll look afterwards. I got the name, so I'll know what I'm looking for.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Corner to corner stomping here from Gardley.
That's been done throughout this match.
And I think, yep, Fan's already busted open. I think this is going to be a short out. They say as he lands one of the hardest looking clotheslines I've seen since Brim unloaded on Bohan.
You hear how his leg connected? Now it is showdown time. Don't waste time loading here.
Okay, sure.
Just making his presence felt there.
And before I go off air entirely, please remind me what theme he's got so I can. Remember it? Because I forgot to chat with Matt Cole.
Looks like he's in no man's
land. That way I can grab it later. Yeah, no, this Gardley is a monster.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh, the sweet roll! That's death.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Two and three, that was a complete stomp. Good night.
Here's your winner,
the Mega. Rush had to check on him because he's dead. Okay. Gardley has killed someone in the ring. That was a murder. Alright. So I'll have a look at the characters that I was suggested. And I will free download ATVs, and we'll see what happens next week. We move on to Dragon Ball 3. With any luck, that one will turn out to be good. Yes, thanks for watching, everybody. And I will try my best to have one up next week. Alright, thanks, guys.